Great news for fans of apartheid adventures. On October 2nd, 2013, Israel's Supreme Court finally decided there is no such thing as Israeli. In Israel's National Population Registry, you are not allowed simply to put Israeli. Instead, you must register by your ethnic category. Why is that good news for apartheid adventures? Because separating ethnic categories is what apartheid is all about. Remember, Israel's not defined as the nation-state of all its citizens. Israel defines itself as the nation-state of and for a particular ethnic religious category. So if you belong to the correct ethnic religious category, Israel is for you. If you belong to some other ethnic or ethnic religious category, you might be able to live here and do some of the same things as we do, but just remember, Israel is not of and for you. So finally, Israel's Supreme Court has made it clear. Israel is legally bound to be separated into its various ethnic categories, and the state of Israel is of and for one of those ethnic categories, not the others. If that's not apartheid, we don't know what is. Book your Apartheid Advantage visit today, because if you are of the correct ethnic religious category, Israel is of and for you. Israel. An apartheid adventure. Ethnic privilege at affordable prices. And remember, it's always warm in Israel, except when it's cold or snowing.